Samantala, Thanksgiving and Fundraising Banquet naman ang inilunsad ng Adventist Development and Relief Agency o ADRA Philippines na naglalayong makalikom ng suporta para sa mga upcoming response projects sa Southern Mindanao. Ito ay dinaluhan ng mga administrators, directors, at mga sponsors at ginanap naman sa isang hotel sa Tagaytay City. Si July Tomarlas para sa report.
Isinagawa ang pinanapalang programa ng ADRA o Adventist Development and Relief Agency dito sa bansang Pilipinas. Naayon sa ating pagkakaalam na ang layunin ng kanilang tanggapan ay ang pagtulong sa ating mga kababayan na nangangailangan. Ayon sa direktor ng naturang tanggapan ng ADRA na ating nakapangayam, kanyang ibinahagi ang pasasalamat sa mga sumusuporta sa mga programang kanilang isinusulong.
But also to thank our supporters for the support that they have shown to ADRA over the course of this year, to the different projects that we've been working on. You know, ADRA is a part of the Seventh-day Adventist Church here in the Philippines, and it's great to have many of the different church institutions represented here, from the division to the union to missions and conferences, as well as academia. We've got IS and AUP and many others who have worked with us in different ways over the past year. So it's partly a thank you to that.
Nang layunin ang programang isinagawa ay makalikom ng sapat na pundo para sa mga nangangailangan, lalong-lalo na sa mga nasalanta ng mga kalamidad.
It's about raising funds for the work that ADRA is doing. Funds specifically from tonight are going towards our ongoing response to the earthquakes down in southern Mindanao. I think it was about 6 weeks ago, almost 2 months ago, that there were 3 large earthquakes in southern Mindanao. And ADRA was able to respond with our church partners in Southern Mindanao Mission and Davao Mission to respond immediately with shelter kits, also with cash grants for families who were affected, and then also food and bedding items. And we've been able to work closely with them and reach several thousand families as a result of that. But we're also looking to continue that work and using the funds that we raise here to really leverage on other funding that is available so that we can continue with that response.
At ang isa sa sumusuporta na dumalo na ating nakapanayam ay nagpaabot din siya ng kanyang pagbati.
Very happy and grateful to be part of this milestone of ADRA. I am a believer of ADRA and I'm a supporter of ADRA. Aside from supporting ADRA, of course, more than that, it's the cause that I'm supporting. So congratulations to ADRA and I will see them in their next events.
Hangad ng ADRA at ng bawat isa sa atin na kung tayo sama-samang magsusuportahan, tiyak na maraming matutulungan. Ako po si Julio Tomarlas, naghatid ng balitang mayroong dalang pag-asa. Mula po dito sa Hotel Dominic Tagaytay at ng Hope Channel Philippines, ito ang Hope Today.